Hi guys, I call this the breakthrough. I learned this magic trick.
So it goes right through my arm.
Yeah.
All right, let's learn.
So first step, going like this, pull this, put your two fingers a little bit upwards, take your thumb, then you're gonna let go of these two, like that.
Mm-hmm.
Second step is of getting control of like where to position. So if you wanna go far, you're gonna just pull down like that. But if you want to go up and stay like normal, you're going to want to
better pull illusion up. When you pull up.
Yeah.
Cool.